book.
Book.
You can't really see it, yeah. But that's okay. It's Cover-Ups, the 100 Most Disturbing Conspiracies of All Time. If you want to hear me and Gabe talk about some disturbing conspiracies, please leave a comment down below. Okay.
Okay, I was not aware of that, but I guess that's what we might do.
It might happen. You might ask for it.
So, we're
back with
Infinity Train.
I like this show.
Yeah, I like it too. We watched the first two episodes last time. Short and sweet. Parents are getting divorced. She ran out.
Hopped on the Infinity Train,
and now she's in some...
Now we're doing Infinity Train stuff.
Yeah, she's on the train, and some evil cat tried to take her robot. There was one.
Who is definitely more important, and there's something about his mom that's going to come into play. Yeah, I mean, let's just get into it. Right?
Yeah, I don't think there's much else to do.
Cool. We're going to watch. We're watching episode 3 and 4 today, so... Episode 3.
Oh, the number.
Still 109. It's been a week.
You thought it was a ranking system, right?
Hello, hands.
Wait, do I even have hands?
Oh yeah, sad one and happy one.
Yeah, it's bipolar.
Now on.
Whoa, music world.
All right, 1-1, time me.
All right, go.
Oh, this is super fun.
Yeah, we're making our way through so many cars.
But the number doesn't represent the cars they go through, clearly. Yeah.
This car sucks.
Nah, it's fine. It's ducks.
So many ducks.
What? Wait, what? Are those the fake eyes?
What? Okay, still one up. So, yeah, there's right, nothing to do with the cars.
You keep checking the number. It's clearly not changing. Indiana Jones. What in the Temple of Doom?
You're telling me I'm dead.
Whoa. Wait.
Oh.
Well, okay. It's probably fine. Oh, God, that
audio is cool. Still one on.
Yeah.
A frisbee?
Is it Doggo Land?
Welcome to Corginia.
Corginia?
I am Atticus.
Okay.
Okay. Listen,
man, we don't even ask for your life story.
Look,
but...
yeah.
Kind of a rush to find
out. And so commences the official Corginia of Corginia.
Okay.
Wow, this
is pretty cool, yeah.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah, this is wholesome. So how's it gonna get dark?
Wow, how many dogs are there in Corginia?
We're 400 strong and 399 cute. Just don't tell that to Ugly Erwin.
Ugly Erwin?
Well, he's beautiful.
No more sunbeams, no more distractions.
That is an odd sunbeam.
Across the great river and through the twisting woods.
Oh, fuck that.
No.
Right, set.
Here's the bad thing.
The monster.
Oh God, it's destroying all of
Doggy
Corginia.
Doggy paddle, everyone.
I haven't told you about Corginia.
Like, why there's a giant shadow monster?
No, jinx.
Like, why there's a giant shadow monster?
Oh yeah, by the way.
We try to cross the harrowing 2-foot depths.
We're going in.
Wait, you need my help if you intend to leave. The exit is blocked by the unsolvable puzzle door.
It's probably super solvable.
The 2 feet depths.
But it seems we have overlapping problems. Will you take me with you so that I may help save Corginia?
Sure.
Fine, as long as you don't slow me down.
Corgis are proud.
Okay.
And we hate being picked up.
Why would you need to warn me about that? Stop! Oh,
okay.
All right.
New friend unlocked. Oh,
God. Didn't seem right.
This place is so whack. What's going on?
They're in a train car.
I know, but like the shadow. I feel like the shadow monster is probably also messing with it.
This is a shadow, though.
Yeah. Well, how is he gonna hurt you? Does he have physical properties?
Or it's just a shadow.
It's literally just a shadow. Unless.
Maybe they're not connected.
But maybe my number. No number, no monster. Correlation isn't causation. I know that.
Miss Tilly.
I could travel for years on this ridiculous train and never escape. Why is this thing on my hand?
There you go. Some valid reaction, you know.
It feels like every time I find something logical about this train, it's thrown back at me and I'm stuck without answers.
I mean, the background of that journey shows that logic is sort of out the window.
True.
You showed up. You helped me to look.
Thanks, Atticus.
Now,
I'm not just laying on my back, but nothing.
Okay. Yeah, the shadow came from that weird orb.
Right.
What?
It's the same color as the 109, the number.
It's got a lot more.
Wait.
Those orbs must have something.
So they're
creating. That's why it was glitching.
Maybe we can escape out the insolvable puzzle door. How do I unlock it?
What is that thing? I don't like how they're not. They haven't shown it to us yet. Did you see? Ah!
No! No!
Oh my God!
Please God, no! Atticus, no!
No! No! No!
Don't
no.
kill the dog! Don't kill the dog! Don't kill the dog! Don't kill the dog!
Oh my God!
What is this thing?
Your seat. It's a
train.
Is that
what 109? Ooh. So they're powering this place with the orbs, right? That's what those sockets are for.
Yeah. What? Oh, it listens to 1-1.
It definitely reacted to 1-1. Right?
Yeah. Maybe does that have to do with the mother thing I was talking about?
Yeah. Uh-oh. How does it mean?
Yeah, it went down.
I'm not sure.
I don't know!
Oh.
I think that's okay for now.
Yeah, it's okay. I know.
Since you're headed in the same direction, I request to accompany you on your journey.
Well, yeah, welcome. As
Yay.
Long as you don't slow us down with your doors
team
or whatever.
Number.
It would be an honor to be joined by such royalty.
That's cute.
Don't you want me to time you?
Nah.
There you go. That was a cute little thing. You thought you were just competitive. But...
Aren't you coming? We're not doing this for every door.
You want to guess it? Yes. Come on. No.
I love that so much.
Right. Where are we now? Or a Rome equivalent?
We're on a scooter.
It's Italy.
We'll miss you,
Nancy. Oh, wow. We've been here for a bit, I guess.
All right.
You've come a long way in your pasta making.
How do they eat pasta?
What is happening here? Okay, bye, guys. It was nice not for knowing you. Still
okay.
One.
There were at least two things that happened in there that correspond to what we did in Corginia. We helped someone, Nancy, and we fought someone, the mean grandmother stealing coins from the fountain.
That was...
Okay, I don't need to know anymore.
It's better than having been told
that's
that
so
than
funny.
Having seen it.
Oh my God. The show is so good.
Nancy the pasta maker, who is also a rogue.
Yeah, your pasta skills have gotten so good.
Crystal patacombs.
I suggest you give yourself more moments of repose in solving the mystery of your number. Perhaps if you sleep on it, the answer will come to you.
Okay, well, that's good. I think he's definitely onto something there. Just like, let things play out, you'll see.
She's always looking for an answer, so...
It's interesting, I like it. I like that character trait of her.
At the very least, give 1-1 a break from it. Your logic trees have been more skittish than a squirrel at a corgi sock hop.
Until later, my
It's like Deku with his little nose.
It seems like they're doing a...
That technique.
I can counter that with my legs.
My admittedly petite, but no legs keep me close to the ground.
I really like Corgi.
There's not an answer
Atticus.
In front of
King
me
Atticus.
When they come from above.
Oh.
Right up.
I think I'm winning at being right about things.
I think
you
are.
Track, and you are.
Yeah.
Thanks, 1-1.
He's right.
It's the Pringle Man!
Hey, do you know how we can get to the door up there?
I knew it! I knew he wouldn't be able to speak!
Yes. Well, he's just a crystal guy. It's... Aww.
He can't speak! Just like Atticus.
Wait, what?
Oh, man. This is...
Wait, what?
Atticus can't speak. He's been speaking, right?
By, giant
charades.
Made of metal? Like my spindly friend in Corkilia.
1-1, that thing wasn't your friend.
Oh, goodness, was it my mom?
It was trying to hurt us.
Was it?
Yeah, we don't know what it was trying to
do. Stands.
A new stairway can emerge, but only if we put our paws on this.
Man, they're really. How are they getting that?
Eating air makes me burpy.
I don't think you can breathe.
You never take my psychosomatic conditions seriously.
Oh, do we have to sing?
Never.
My people have a song about a folk hero of ours, the Ballad of Mustard and Steetail.
That's funny.
Yes.
Hello.
I know Ashley Johnson is a way better singer than this, but this is impressive that she's doing this.
But that song is super emotional. It's from this movie about a couple who fall in love on a Zeppelin, and the guy dies when the Zeppelin blows up.
No spoilers.
Seriously, I was gonna watch that movie.
Get ready, car, because I'm about to blow your heart's mind. I cleave thee tomorrow.
We need to find a new friend. Yeah. Or maybe Crystal Man needs to sing.
Pick up Mrs.
Nobody's sitting and watching.
Perhaps if we sleep on it, the right song will come to you.
You know, sleep on it. Yes, we sleep on things a lot. Maybe if we just build a ladder.
No.
I'm sorry, but your weird song thing
you
is
can't
sing
no.
You guys gonna help me build a ladder or what? No thumbs.
A perfect opportunity to tell you the ballad of Mustard and Stingtail.
This guy is so interesting.
Mighty Corgi emerged from the Blue River. He towered and attacked.
Wait, is this gonna be important?
Probably not.
Stole
whoa,
this
is so good back there.
Yeah, really
but the
like a
plenty.
I'm done.
Nice.
That story is really, really long.
Oh, Crystal Boy doesn't look happy. Rich.
Grow up all you want, but this is gonna work.
I like he's still helping her, even though.
Even though he's like, oh, it's not gonna work. I know it. I've told you a million times it's not gonna work.
The door is not gonna be open.
No. No,
oh, shit.
It's
good job with the ladder, though.
I told you so.
No, that makes no sense. Breakups, celebrity singing to draw attention to
inform
socially. My dream of getting to game design camp, which is probably over, like forever ago. I don't even know how time works on this dumb train.
That's an interesting point.
Yeah, that is really interesting.
My heart, me singing.
Sing from
not
the heart.
Your heart. Not you singing.
Supposed to make you feel something.
It has to be a song that's emotional for me?
Yeah. Adventure Time did an episode about this.
It could just be the first song I think
well,
of.
Oh yeah, what
that's
draws,
so
but what draws emotion?
Exactly, too
like,
arbitrary.
There's gotta be a song.
Aww.
What do I care about? Programming is cool, and I like my friends, and, onions.
I think I wrote friends.
And road trips, and... Road trips.
Aww.
What? Oh, that's embarrassing. Let me pick a different one. But it doesn't make sense.
Doesn't seem to matter if it makes sense.
But it isn't emotional at all. It's just a song my family
exactly.
has to sing on road trips. It's about dancing or something.
Young pretty ladies around the world got a weird thing to show you. So tell all the boys and girls and you'll know just what to do.
Aww.
Wave your hands in the air like
this
you
awesome.
Don't care. Glide by the people as they stop to look and stare. They tell me what's
Atticus.
The word of.
What is happening?
Is that the stairs?
Who the hell?
It's the stairs!
I like what you got.
That's exactly what I was hoping.
This is the way.
Oh, it's so cute!
So cute, I love this thing. Goodbye.
I hope he comes back.
I'm sure he will.
He was just waiting the whole time.
Yeah, he was waiting for an emotional song. I respect it.
Oh, that's a big drop. Bad.
So it probably has to do with, like, the effect you have on the beings in the space.
She's really, like, just sort of, like, accepting how the train is supposed to work, not trying to, like, understand it.
Yeah,
know?
Not trying to, like, cheat her way around it.
Which is what Alex is saying, you know,
just
sleep
play along.
On it.
Let sleep on it, like, try it. Give it a chance.
And sleeping on it, obviously, in the sense of going to sleep, it's good to rest. Just spending that extra time in
taking
the,
a moment
in the setting you're in, you know? Taking a time to breathe, and that can give you a lot of perspective.
I think that's an important lesson for anyone everywhere, but definitely for Tulip. I think that she will benefit a lot from just leaning into the weirdness of this place.
Yeah, and I really like how her personality is clashing with the world. You know, there's some aspects she just blends so naturally with, and then she's still trying to, you know, find reason and logic behind it, which I think is like a great narrative in a sort of like isekai brought into a totally new world type thing.
Yeah.
Especially where we are as lost as the protagonist is, which I love.
I mean, I always, fish out of water is always
nice. We haven't gotten, like, any cuts to anything else or any, like, side characters or
off-screen.
No,
it's all happening on the train.
It's all Tulip, so.
Although I'm really, really curious as to what the numbers mean.
Yeah, I'm kind of just waiting for us to run into another human. I feel like that's...
Yeah, we're bound to. Bound.
And whatever their number is going to be significant. It's either going to be higher or lower. There's a lot of implications for what
these
numbers
can be. There was, like, an idea earlier on where she was, like, worried about it reaching zero, but I don't think that's...
Yeah, but we also saw earlier how she passed through the door and she helped and like had that whole adventure already and her number didn't change.
True.
Which could bring the question, maybe the numbers are just going down relative to people and it's just like luck that she's like...
But then also like there was something else going on the Corgi train, like there was some weird stuff.
Yeah,
there?
With the robot.
Yeah.
That creepy face robot. But it's weird because it looks like it's like some mechanical thing that you would think maybe is part of the train, but it looks like it's trying to take apart the train. Or take apart the power sources.
My interpretation was that it is the train, and it's just like there was like something was going wrong with the train, so it was like working on it, or like. But yeah, it was taking. Out
I guess,
the
power sources. It was doing that, and now it seemed.
Or maybe they were just like trying to like dismantle this car. Like maybe there was no.
Yeah, it could have just been like a repair robot or something. I mean, it was terrifying. It was just a face with a bunch of tendrils coming out.
And
of it
was. I did note. That 1-1 did not ask that thing in the moment if it was his mom.
Yeah, no, he didn't.
Then in the next episode, he brought it up. And I was
bring
that up.
I said that like, after. Yeah. I was like, is that his mom? Because he just started dancing. And just kind of like
no, it was weird. But
and left. And it was animated in such like a visceral, like live way that it just made... The way how it didn't show like the full shot of it as it was sort of building up to it, like... The tone shift from this fun, bright, corgi world to this horrifying like creature at the very back end of it was like an awesome balance, I think.
Yeah, absolutely. I really like that episode, and I really like this episode. I think every episode has been a banger.
I love where it's going. Yeah. I can't wait to see where it goes next.
So if you're enjoying watching these episodes with us, please.
Let us know what you think. If you want us to check out more, check out some other shows.
Yeah,
we're always...
Leave comments, leave a like, subscribe, please.
That's about it.
Yeah.
We always love to hear from you guys, and we will catch you on the flip.
On the Infinity Train.
I've been Gabe.
And I've been Infinity Train.
And he's been Infinity Train.
Yeah, we're on the Infinity Train.